Do you want to have one or more actions locked onto that physical key or dial, no matter which page you're on? Maybe always having at the ready your most used hotkey, a stream marker, or perhaps a mute fear microphone. With the pinned actions feature, you can lock in those most important actions onto the same key or dial, regardless of which page you're on, or even which folder you're in. Here's how to use it. Inside of the Stream Deck software, drag an action onto a key. Then, right-click on this action and click on Pin. It is now faded to show that the action is pinned. And if you change pages or enter folders, you can see that it's always accessible on the same physical key or dial on your Stream Deck. Make changes to your pinned action by double-clicking on it to be taken to the pinned actions area. Inside this special page, you'll find all pinned actions for a profile for keys or dials. You can select an action to make changes like you would normally, or move it around to different keys. Just remember that any action already on a key will take priority and override that pinned action. When you're finished, click on a page to exit. You can also pin an entire folder onto a key. It's pinned the same way as actions. Right-click on it and choose Pin. To enter the folder, you'll need to open it using a key on your Stream Deck or by going into the Pinned Actions page and double-clicking on that folder. To unpin an action, simply right-click on it and click on Unpin. Keep in mind that when unpinned, it now acts as a single action on a single key or dial. The page or folder you unpin it in will now contain that action, and you may need to end up moving the action around to a different folder or page after unpinning it if it's not in the right place. Lastly, pinned actions are assigned to an individual profile. If you change profiles, these pinned actions won't stick around. You can still place actions on top of pinned actions to override them. The pinned action just sits in the background and becomes inactive when you place something on top. Remove that custom action by deleting or dragging it away, and the pinned action becomes active again. Now it's time to lock in your most important actions onto a single key or dial using pinned actions, and always having the most crucial actions always available no matter which page you're on or folder you're in. Set up a folder for all your most used controls for Spotify or YouTube Music. Pin the folder, and you can access that folder from anywhere in your profile. Set up keys for muting your microphone, toggling your face cam, and some stream markers. And never lose control of the amazing stream moments when you're live. There is more to explore when it comes to customizing and organizing your Stream Deck. From pages to smart profiles, from multi-actions to screensavers. Check out our series for more tips and tricks for using your Stream Deck to the fullest. Linked below and up in the video card. Thanks for watching.